Hi, I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Tronics wrap labeler. The machine's currently set to single phase, 120 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Systems like this are capable of labeling a variety of containers, such as you see here. Today we'll be labeling this bottle at 2,000 cases per shift.